Right, it's really about the sensations today and about the journey. So take your time as you arrive.
Look, look, funeral. I don't talk, I do it. They say all facts but don't prove.
What's up everyone? Welcome to day two of my vlog. I'm off to work now. This morning when I woke up, I worked with this meditation app called Breathworks that controls your breathing. So basically if you want to feel a certain mood, such as awake or go to sleep, it gives you a breath pattern to kind of follow, and you literally feel the way you want to feel afterwards. It's pretty wild. But one of my goals for today is just to be more conscious, be more aware of my surroundings, and to do so, I've actually, today's the first day that I've set a reminder about every 7 to 10 minutes, and the caption is just to be conscious, just so I keep being aware of my surroundings and keeping my conscious self. So one of my goals again is to kind of increase my consciousness this summer. So I'm looking forward to my new job today, and let's have a great day. What's up everyone, just got done with work, heading home now to go down to Georgetown to have lunch with a friend from high school. Should be nice catching up, haven't seen him since winter break, so stay tuned. Should be a good meal, getting some calories in and then going to work out, and then I got Jiu Jitsu later tonight, so should be a fun evening. About to head over to pick up my friend Chesley for jiu-jitsu. It's our first class today. Just finished lunch with Jake. It was a beautiful day. It's about 80 degrees outside. Went to this nice Mexican restaurant in Georgetown on the waterfront. It's just a really beautiful day, and grateful to see him. And yeah, looking forward to my first jiu-jitsu class. Pretty excited and pretty pumped to learn a lot about mixed martial arts. So stay tuned. With my Brazilian Jiu Jitsu. First day, it was definitely a grind. I probably haven't sweat this much since I played hockey my freshman year of high school, but definitely a great workout. Learned a few beginner techniques, and definitely excited to go back on Thursday. Should be a great time, and thank you for watching this vlog. It was a great day, full of activities, and definitely on the way to becoming the person I want to be, so I hope you have a great day.